My dad's gonna hate me later, and I'm gonna pay for it, but I don't care. The rig's so low.
I hate you! I should have never married you!
Come on, Muriel, that's not fair.
The only reason we're married is because you knocked me up in high school!
God damn it. Mark's a mistake.
I'm leaving this house. I'm leaving. I hate you. I want a divorce.
Damn.
See you, Dad.
Goodbye, Marshall.
My name's Mark.
Screw you.
Strip clubs and dollar bills. I got my money. Patron shots, gonna get a refill. Gone up and down that pole.
Hannah, what the hell are you doing?
I'm chilling.
Hannah, come on, we're pre-gaming. Just play with alcohol. Don't be shy.
I've never drank before. Like, I don't know. I'm afraid.
Hannah, stop being a little bitch. It's senior week, for Christ's sakes. We're here to have fun, drink together one last time.
Yeah, turn up. This club is going up.
Turn up.
Turn up.
Turn up.
Definitely
not her last. That's how we ball out. That's how we ball out. That's how we ball out. That lake costs $100 bills. And I still got my money. Gold all up in my grill.
Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch. Ready to get juicy tonight? I don't know if they make vegetarian alcohol, man, but if they do, I'll surely get you some.
Come on, man, you know I don't need vegetarian alcohol, but if you got some strawberries, I will surely go in.
God damn it, Goldstein, grab a beer. Yo, are you going on Pound Town tonight?
Hey, chill. Gina's not the type of girl you take to Pound Town. She's got class.
And ass.
I didn't drug your drink, lol.
Right, did someone drug Anna's drink?
I don't know, she doesn't look so good. Hey guys.
Hey Mark.
Guys, Hannah needs help. She's really sick.
We don't really want to miss the party. Sorry, Mark. Give her a piece of celery or something.
Come on, it'll take 5 minutes to get her to her room and make sure she's okay.
Fine, it better be quick. They're boys to get with.
Damn, Rhonda. Hannah, wake up, we're making breakfast.
Hey guys, I don't think she's waking up.
Hey Hannah, wake up. Hannah? Guys, come on, seriously, she's not waking up.
Eat some bread, you dumb bitch.
She's not waking up. Seriously, help.
Oh, damn. What's going on?
She's not waking up. I've shaken her like 10 times.
She doesn't have a pulse. She's not breathing. You guys killed her. You killed Hannah.
What are we gonna do with the body?
Hey, Blake, Rhonda, get in here.
What's going on? Shit, is she really dead?
I thought you guys were kidding.
We have to go to the police right now.
No, Mark, are you an idiot? Then we're all gonna get in trouble and see if we can get shut down. We have to have a meeting in the kitchen.
So, how are we gonna get rid of her body?
I was thinking that we could burn her body.
Gina. This is a beach town. Where are we gonna burn her body, you dumb bitch?
We could always just throw her body in the trash.
Are you serious? It'll smell so bad.
Is anybody else really hungry? I could use some meat. Unlike Goldstein over there who's munching on that apple.
Chop the meat, stir the pot, we're gonna have a feast. Chop the meat, stir the pot, we're gonna have a feast. Chop the meat, stir the pot, we're gonna have a feast. Chop the meat, stir the pot, we're gonna have a feast. Chop the meat, stir the pot, we're gonna have a feast. Chop the meat, stir the pot, we're gonna have a feast. Chop the meat, stir the pot, we're gonna have a feast. Chop the meat, stir the pot, we're gonna have a feast. Chop the meat, stir the pot, we're gonna have a feast. Chop the meat, stir the pot, we're gonna have a feast.
Oh my god, food.
Can't wait for these noodles.
Word.
Aren't you gonna get my chair for me? Mark?
Huh? What?
My chair?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Mm-hmm.
Let's say grace.
Yes, let's.
Dear Lord, baby Jesus, or as our brothers to the south call you, Jesus. We just want to thank you for our bountiful harvest of drugs and alcohol and this glorious feast that we have prepared. Thank you, infant Jesus, for blessing all of us with such a wonderful senior week, allowing us to turn up with our friends and have a grand old time in this place you call Wildwood. It is wild indeed. Baby Jesus, we also want to thank you for our friend Mark and pray that you can heal him of his terrible bitch disease. I'm getting really tired of seeing him with those goddamn vegetables. Everywhere you look, he's munching on a carrot, thinking he's Bugs Bunny or something. Well, he's not. He's not Bugs Bunny. He's just a fool.
Sounds a lot like the grace from Talladega Nights.
Dear 9 pound, 5 ounce, newborn Jesus.
You know, Clyde, Jesus did get older. You don't always have to refer to him as baby.
You know what? I'm saying grace, and I like Christmas Jesus the best. When you say grace, you can say it to adult Jesus, or teenage Jesus, or black Jesus, or whatever kind of Jesus you want.
You know what I want? For you to stop your damn grace so I can eat. I'm starving over here.
You're tiny Jesus.
I like to picture Jesus wearing a tuxedo t-shirt that says, I'm formal, but I'm here to party. Because I like to party, so I like my Jesus to be there to party.
That line was definitely in Talladega Nights.
Hey Gina, how about you shut up? Thank you for your many blessings, sweet baby Jesus. Amen.
Woo! Let's eat!
Yo, save some of that for me.
Damn, Gina!
What? I'm hungry.
Not bad.
yeah, do you see what Becky was wearing at the party? She's such a
slut. True.
True.
It's screw so Texas.
I'm so fresh, man. Man, y'all scared to do it how I do it. Yeah.